So, welcome to our new extension. Here we are building our new order department and we are also building new conference facilities. Behind me you see two top connected ThermoCooler HP units. But when we started the design of this project, we thought about using just one larger air handling unit and place it over here. But we realized it would probably reduce the number of working places with one or two. So we had a second thought and we looked at this corridor that going into the office and we realized it's a little wider than it actually had to be. So by replacing that one large unit with two smaller top connected units that are not so deep and place them next to the wall in the corridor, we could both free up more working places and have a corridor that is wide enough. But that's not the only benefit with dividing the airflow on two units. If you look out here, you see these very nice glazing areas. And summertime, this glazing area will mean the temperature increase and the cooling need will increase. But at the same time, we have conference rooms in the core of this extension that also will have different needs throughout the year, but not necessarily always linked to the outdoor temperature, but more to the usage. So all in all, we will have localities with different temperature requirements throughout the year. And by using two reversible heat pumps, we could actually provide the different parts of these localities with the correct temperature throughout the year. So we will both improve the indoor climate and of course also the overall comfort for the people who are using the localities and work here. So let's look a little bit on how it works. Out here comes the outdoor air. It goes in through the filter. After the filtration, the air goes through the recovery, the thermal wheel, into a fan that blows the air into the supply air system. This coil, summertime, is a cooling coil, and that can reduce the temperature from, say, 30 degrees down to 16, if needed. If we then look at the extract air side, the extract air passes through the filter, down through the thermal wheel recovery, through the fan, and being blown out. Summertime, this coil is a condenser coil that blow out the heat that's been generated throughout the cooling process. However, this is a reversible machine, which means that what is a cooling machine in the summer becomes a heat pump in the winter. So if we have, say, minus 20 degrees in the outdoor temperature, we still want to blow in 20 degrees in supply temperature. We have 22 degrees in the extract, and now we, of course, want to recover as much as we possibly can of this. So first, we recover what we can in the thermal wheel, and then we take the additional heat from the heat pump coil. This means that we in combined have a total energy recovery rate of over 90%. And not only that, we also have, for an integrated reversible machine like this, we have about 20% higher energy efficiency compared to a traditional solution. If we look here, we see a four-way valve. And this four-way valve is actually what tells this coil to be a cooling coil in the summer and heating coil in the winter. And this four-way valve makes this coil a condenser in the summer that blows away the heat and a heat pump coil in the winter that generate the heat. And all this heating power and cooling power is controlled completely stepless through this compressor system and through this frequency inverter. And due to this very high recovery rate, as you see, we don't need to connect this unit to any pipework packages. We don't need to connect it to any boiler, to any district heating system. And that, of course, significantly facilitate installation and speed up installation. But most of all, it considerably reduce the overall installation cost. And that's one of the main benefits of these units. But these ThermoCooler HP units, they are not only available in our top connected series. They are also available with our gable connected series with air flows over 8 cubic meters per second. And now my colleague Jan Magnusson will tell you more about them.